For 19 years, he was a Cub. He was a 14-time All-Star with 512 home runs.
Ernie Banks, that's number 500.
And a first ballot Hall of Famer. But his greatest legacy may be his love for the game. He'd always say,
"Let's play two."
Because one wasn't enough. And it's not enough for us either.